We have another router snap switch here we're going to replace. Oh, there's another porcelain. I think we'll turn the breaker off. I'm guessing these switches are probably from the very, very late 40s, early 50s. Neat old light switch, I'll save it. And I'll get out of the clamp is out of there. And here's our new switch. They strip these wires with a knife, so I'm gonna just clean these ends off so I don't get any insulation under the screw head. Just look, make sure my insulation's not under the screw heads here. Okay, so I'll fold this one up, and that one down, and just push our wires back into the box here. So here how nice and quiet that is compared to the older style. When I was a baby or very, very young, my mom told me I turned on a light switch with a spatula, and I bet it was probably like this one rather than this one, which is a little bit harder to turn on and off with a spatula.